actually about Otis, but uses Otis Redding as a reference. How could I refuse?
Yeah.